is the Gamer 33 here. We are back, and yes, Realm is back up. And yes, I have nearly every single one of the items already. Realm's been up for about an hour now, maybe, nearly an hour. I've gotten nearly every single one of the new items, so I'm gonna do a little show off, really, show them off, you know. They're on, it's called a video. Yeah, this was part of the package, so I didn't buy these or anything. Anyway, so I'll talk about the key first. Let me get off that right now. I've just uploaded the video right now, actually, of what the dungeon's like inside, so you can check that out. I won't show the dungeon on this video. But yeah, this is the key, the Bella's key. A key which opens the entrance to Belladonna's garden. So, yeah, pretty simple. 270 feet. It costs 250 fin. Yeah, so these are the items that it drops. It is a very rare drop. Well, no, not as rare as a Doomburn or nothing. It's about a 1 in 15 chance, or 1 in a 20 chance that you're going to get the item. Average anyway. So I'll start off doing the wand. This is the Wand of Budding, Wand of Budding Romance tier 9. Damage is 85 to 125, range is 10, fame bonus 1. So I will. This is what it looks like when you shoot it. So it's kind of these spinning roses sort of things, like a ninja blade rose. So yeah, it's a pretty cool item to have, you know, just running around. Yeah. So I'll see you back in a short second for the next item. Alright guys, we are back, and this is my knight. Pretty cool. It's nearly a full green set. This is the Vine Sword, tier 9. Damage is 195, 255, range is 3.5, fame bonus 1. Strung together with the deadly vines of Belladonna, thanks to Noblegend. So I think that's the guy that came up with the item. So yeah, it's a pretty cool looking item. It just represents a vine, like, you know, like a vine off like a tree, and it has some thorns on it. So that's that, and this is what it shoots. Kind of these little bomb looking shaped grapes. This is a really cool sword. This is probably one of my favourites of what the new items are. Really cool to have and look really nice. Yeah, that's the sword. I'll see you in a second again for the next video, for the next one. Alrighty then, we are back, and yes, we are here with a beautiful Heartfire dagger, the amazing one that everybody seems to love because of the looks. So it's T9 as the normal ones, and it says this dagger is said to point in the direction of the one you love, or indeed to stab, thanks to NG Bro. Thank you, NG Bro. This is probably the favourite one. This is a really cool dagger. I'll probably start using these a lot more for one pure reason. It looks really cool. Yeah, they're only tier 9, but you can get a bit of damage. So yeah, it's 85 to 165 damage, 5.6 range, and 1% fame bonus. So this is what the shots look like. Sort of this, like a blood sort of thing, like a slash. It looks really nice. It's a pretty simple design, but again, it's a nice design. So yeah, I'll see you again for the last item. Alright then guys, we are back, we are here, we're doing the stuff. This isn't the last item, sorry about that, I thought this was the last item, which it's not. Well, actually, there's two more items, but one of them I sold to one of my guildies, so I don't have that one, so the katana, so sorry about that. And this is a staff of adoration, like you adore someone, etc. It says, T9 obviously, the usual shots of this staff fires have been known to blind the hearts of your foes for all eternity, or at least until death do you part. Shots 2, damage 50 to 95, range is 8.6, and fame bonus is 1. This is my favourite vine item. Well, this is my favourite item anyway, should I say. Just the shots look beautiful and awesome. So, just compared to a normal cosmic, that's the cosmic hole, pretty normal. This is this one. I mean, this, for me, looks really cool. And yeah, it's sort of these little squiggle lines. I don't really know.
Connection failed. The remote host closed the connection.
Brilliant. I don't really know what to say about them, what they look like, but yeah, look pretty cool. Alright guys, I'll see you just in a short while for the last item, which is the bow. Alright. Alright guys, we are back, and we are here with the burr, the Cupid's burr, tier 9. This probably doesn't have a chance of making monsters fall in love with you. I mean, I don't think so. This is probably another great item. The shots are pretty cool as well compared to a normal one. So shoots 3 shots, 40 to 65 damage, 7 range, shots hit multiple targets, 15% 1. Alright, so a normal shot with a Seabow would be like this, or whatever, Cobra, like this. And this one is like this, so it's like shoots little love hearts with points on the end. These look really cool and look really effective if you're doing, so you know what your shots are. I wouldn't really recommend doing them on like Oryx or stuff like that, because it's 3 shots, you want to do something like a Coral Burr, because the bullets don't spread out as much and get more DPS. But yeah. As I said guys, there's only one item missing. Sorry about that. That's the katana. Yeah, thanks for watching guys. Rate, comment, subscribe. Peace.